there. Good morning. It is Tuesday. I'm down here on Richmond Shores with Floyd, who, by the way, just we own that sign now. He peed on it. Anyway, hey, people, it's mud season in January, which is kind of completely annoying, which I think means we're going to get it twice. But you can see down that road, it's kind of ruddy. So that's why they put that detour sign up, which means, hey, if you don't have to drive on this road, don't drive on it. I think people get really mad about those signs, but it's just like there is nothing anybody can do about mud season. You know, the frost is in the ground and now it's loosened up because the temperatures were almost 70 degrees on Saturday. It's crazy. Or was that Sunday? It's crazy. So if you can figure out your trips and down there on the road, Floyd, hang on the road to the boat ramp, you can see there's a sign there that says the road is closed. Again, just try not to drive on it a lot. So think about your trips. Consolidate. Don't make four in a day. If you can make two in a day, just be smart. Like, see, my truck is parked up there. Floyd, if you stop moving, I can unhook you. Sit down. It's all about trying to go on. Off you go. You know, trying to be smart and try not to, you know, beat up the road more than you have to. That's what I say. And it always makes me think of, who doesn't love that movie, My Cousin Vinny, when Marissa Tomei is on the stand and they talk about posi traction and rear differential or indifferent differential or posi regular, I don't know. And you know, when you step on the gas in Alabama and one wheel spins and the other one doesn't, don't let that happen to you. So the weather today, lots of clouds, up in the 40s, which is not going to help the roads, and maybe some rain coming at night. Get outside, do something fun, because you know what? It's Tuesday!